Welcome. We are the Fullers, and we are cordially inviting you to our second annual Married Couples Retreat in Outer Banks, North Carolina, President's Day weekend 2021. Hear from our couples about their retreat experience.
Lonzo and Taisha Bray, attended the retreat in 2020 here, right before COVID, which was awesome.
Anyway, I'm sorry.
Just be yourself, Zoe.
Just be yourself.
Okay, how was the retreat?
The retreat was fantastic. The food was excellent. The learning was great. The fellowship was fantastic. And we just had a wonderful time. The venue was absolutely fantastic. And what we learned about each other and just about marriage in general was just worth doing over and over again. So we hope to see you there this year or next year or whatever year.
Well, there's not much more to say. Yeah. So first of all, we love Tasha and Freddie. And we also got to love our extended family. Dee, Omar, Jess, and Mike, and it was an opportunity for us to reconnect and just be with each other and then grow closer in the Lord as well, because Jesus is at the retreat.
Marriage is a lifelong journey, and the relationships that we establish through the retreat continue throughout the year with bi-weekly calls.
Hello, it's me, Michael.
And Jess.
And Jess.
So tell us about your retreat experience.
Oh man, it's good stuff. I mean, I'm so glad that we came to this thing, and you can learn a lot of stuff from a lot of people, you know. It's all about experience, I guess.
Okay, it was fun.
Yeah, fun.
Scary at first because we didn't know what to expect, and then we left with great friends. And good food, and another level in our marriage.
So what do you feel like the impact has been since the retreat?
Since the retreat, I feel like now Michael has friends. We're closer to the Lord as a couple versus individually. So I think that helped us, and it was just the right time to go.
We not only connect over fellowship, we connect over food. And the food is good. Did I mention that we have a private chef this year?
Hello, we're Omar and Deidre Knight, and we attended the Tasha Fuller and Freddie retreat, marriage retreat down in Outer Banks, and it was outstanding. The fellowship was something for me that I'm not used to talking to people and opening up to people. It helped me grow in that avenue so I can use that in our marriage. Seeing as though we're the baby couple of the group of this marriage retreat, we were the baby couple. But it was outstanding. And the people that we met and the continual contact we meet on a weekly basis or every other week has helped us to grow in our marriage. It also gives us people that hold us accountable in our marriage and our walk with Jesus together. So it's a growth for us, and it's an outstanding event. I would advise anybody that the opportunity to come join and help your marriage and your walk in Jesus grow.
I just want to say, for somebody who didn't like talking, he sure summed it up. There's not much to say other than yes, he's right. It was a wonderful experience. I love meeting new people, so it was great for me. So it was great to see that he actually opened up. So it's a safe place where you can actually open up and get like-minded people, because you never know that one person sitting beside you may have the same issues you're dealing with and how they got through, and they can help you get through it too. So great experience. I recommend it to anybody. I'm looking forward to being with the Eves again and doing our Eve thing. So come out and enjoy.
Join us for this amazing relationship building experience where we keep it fun, we tell the truth, and most importantly, we keep it real.
Say who you are.
First of all, don't be coming here jacking up our groove, right?
I second the motion.
Right, you go ahead.
Okay, we got it. I don't know.
Okay, so this is Alonzo and Tasha.
Okay. So your wife.
Yeah. You don't put me in it. Don't put me in it.
Is that kind of retreat?
Are you still recording?
We are Team Marriage, and we want to help your marriage grow. Join us.